In April 2014, over 300 girls were kidnapped in Nigeria. Over 200 are still missing and being held captive by the militant Boko Haram. In the spring, as we were preparing for the Sister Singers Choral Music Festival, our director at the time, Chris Allen, heard Leona Lewis's cover of Run. The song touched him as he thought of the missing girls and how, in our small way, how our voices could be used as beacons for their safe return. Hashtag Bring Back Our Girls drew international attention and support, but the attention has since waned. While we sing for our missing daughters, we also sing for ourselves, our mothers, our sisters, and our partners. Run has taken a more personal meaning for San Diego Women's Chorus as we grieve the passing of two of our own this past summer. May we all be beacons of light with our voices, whether it's to sing to bring back our girls, or holding a mother's hand as she slips away, gazing into the eyes of our partner as she can no longer speak, or touching a stranger's hand who's reaching out, or singing for ourselves as we recharge our light so that we can continue to shine for others.
Raise your voice to sing.